Hey guys, that good-looking guy is me, Michael, and I'm here to talk to you about the new show I'm doing, New Game Weekly. Basically what we do is we go onto Steam, look at what the most recently released game is, and I play it for your pleasure and generally for my disgrace and upsettedness. Today's episode, I'm playing...
Hello and welcome to an episode... the most recent episode of Tyranthus Presents New Game Weekly. Today we are playing Ark... what's it called? It's called Ark something. Ark... what? Oh, someone's telling me that this game is mad. Okay. Well, I guess that's a good start. Ark Survival Evolved. From what I can gather, it's another one of those games where you start with nothing and you have to build a whole bunch of stuff, but this one has the added twist of dinosaurs. So let's hit join Ark. I guess we'll go here. It's the only one with low ping. As with all New Game Weeklies, I have no idea if it's good or not. I did notice when I was looking at Steam, I didn't read any of the reviews, but I know... ah, join failed. Fuck me. Maybe I should just play local instead. I'll try one more time. It's not even there anymore. Well, I'm not playing on servers with 200 ping. I'm not doing it. So we'll just do some local play. Play local. There we go. This would probably be a good way to figure out what's happening without getting murdered. This is, I should say, an early access game, as most of the games released on Steam are. And if I don't sound too excited about that, well, maybe I'm not. Oh yeah, I forgot that my dad called me and said that Microsoft charged him like $204, 10/19/99 payments. I don't know if that's $204, but that's just what he told me. And then I saw on Facebook he's saying $204, and I said I'd look into it for him. I forgot to call him back. Oh, something's happening. When games have a long loading time, I just want to close my eyes, but then like I feel like going to sleep. So the graphics are better than your average game of this sort. Let's be black. I can pick where I want to start. Start on the northern coast, and of course, we are Jimmy... Naked McGillicuddy. Feel like it's running very slow. It's only set on high. High should not be a problem. But we might have to change it. It's very pretty. Ugh, that is... why is it running so... let's have a look at some options here. Let's change the graphics color quality to... Wow, a 660 is low. Okay. Let's set it to low then. Let's see if we. That's a bit better. I'm hot. I need to cool down. Low is too ugly. I cannot play on low. Let's try medium. Yeah, it seems fine. So I can punch things. Can I pick things up? That ocean seems really loud. What is that? Do I have like an inventory? I have a hat. Do I put that hat on my head? I don't know what's happening. I'm getting XP just by being alive, by the look of it. It is deafening my brain. What do I do with a rock? I'm gonna drop it. Okay, so I'll say now what my issue with these sort of games is. I know how to make a spear in real life. I know how to make a shelter in real life. I know how to do a lot of things in real life. But these games, they've just got obtuse rules about how to do it. I don't like the. Oh, it's so loud. I don't like the idea that I have to figure out in the game how to make a spear. Like, I should have all that information available to me. Oh, I do actually. A large stone pick for harvesting primary flint from rocks. Yeah, I don't need that. Or that. Okay. So I need a stone, a wood, and thatch. Let us try and. That looks like a stone. Now I need some wood. Hit this to harvest it. I'm getting thatch from here. That's the 10 thatch I need. Now I need some wood. No, that's more thatch. I'm turning this down. It is literally destroying my soul. That changed nothing. I really want to see what this. Thing is, when the graphics were higher, it was shooting electricity around. Oh, maybe this. You're a tree. I got a wood. Is that hurting me? Yes, that's cool, I guess. So now if I go to craftables, click that, I go craft item. And how do I get more stuff? When I have engram points. Okay. Alright, well. Where do I put this? Do I just put this here? Okay, so I'm already liking the fact that I know how to build stuff. I enjoy that. Level up is available. So what should I level up? What's fortitude do? They're not going to tell me what they do. Huh. Do I only get to do one? I guess. Choose an engram to learn. I guess we should get ourselves a weapon first. Learn that. We'll learn some pants as well. And that'll be it for now. So I guess I only get to put one thing up. Okay. Now how do I make this spear? And these pants. Fiber. I don't know where to get fiber. 8 wood, 2 flint, 12 fiber. Well, what gives me fiber? Do you reckon these give me fiber? You're hot. You should find some place to cool down. Okay. Feel pretty cool in here, man. Okay. Yes, this gives me fiber. Oh, and stim berries, whatever they are. I need lots of fiber. So I got in trouble today at work because I didn't iron my shirt. And someone was like, yeah, someone dobbed on me. Kind of sad. Just want to be friends, man. Just want to be friends. Getting that fiber. Give me that fiber. You're hot. You find some place to cool down. I guess like just being in the shade should probably cool me down, yeah? Feel like this shade should cool me down. I really need to start, actually, I'm going to ignore that lightning thing, because I need to start heading in. I need to find like a lake, or some food. Well, I guess I've got food now, but some clothes would be good too. So let's do clothes before spear. Oh, I just need 50 fiber, that's easy. Finding lots of berries. Hit this to harvest it. Well, that's not what I want then, is it? Just give me fiber! I need fiber in my diet. Oh! What the hell is this? What the hell? What the? Oh no! Motherfucker! Sorry, you noob, I did not see you there. I've been playing for like 5 minutes. And why were there 3 ads in a row? That's terrible. Do I still have my craftables? Yes. Maybe we should get a spear first. No, I feel like pants are still the answer. Jimmy Naked McGillicuddy just got his face raped. Maybe I should get the spear first. Maybe I can stay naked for a little while. Because I need to be... Oh, I still have my thing. That's cool. I need to be able to defend myself should a raptor come. I need flint and wood. Well, I know where to get wood from. Do I need any help? I don't know. Oh, I don't have it anymore. It lied to me. Okay, I better get my pick back then. Stone, wood, and thatch. Okay. Survival hints. No, I feel like I would rather just, like, fail into success, if you know what I mean. Fuck yeah. Just punching down trees like a fucking boss. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I'd just rather, like, die until I don't die anymore. I'm guessing, though, that the first survival hint is don't fight raptors naked. Alright, so what do I need for this spear to defend myself? I need 2 flint and 8 wood. Well, I can probably get the wood from this tree. No, I don't want that. Wow, for a big tree that didn't have much wood. Oof, that sun is unbearable. Come on, man. What's with the lack of wood? How much do I need again? I need 3 more wood. 3 more wood. That tree was not made out of wood. Dragons, that's pretty cool. The problem, like, I figured, like, the further inland you went, the tougher things got. But the issue there is, I need, like, fresh water and stuff. I can't drink seawater. There we go, that's all the wood I need. Now I need flint. I assume I get flint from stones. You noob, you can tell me if I'm wrong. Oh. No, you can't tell me if I'm wrong, because I'm not. Okay. Why won't it let me drag my spear? There we go. It's really resource hog. I'm playing on medium, and I still feel like it's not running great. I ain't playing on low. Alright, now I want some pants. I've got my spear. Let's venture into the jungle. Equip fists or torch, okay. Just like, okay, so if I get attacked by a raptor or something and I panic again, I need you to be like, I need you to yell at me and go, "Spear! Use your spear!" Oh, this looks scary. Oh, 7 fiber, that's good. But still a bad idea. Well, I need fresh water, man. I need fresh water. And pants. Fresh water and pants. I think I got pants. I think I just got pants. No, 3 more. Okay, I have pants. See, look at that. Look how much I need water. My water's at 66. If you find a T-Rex, I will follow you. Oh, wow. Looks like I'm on the hunt for a T-Rex because I am an attention whore. Look at that! I'm not naked anymore. What is that? Is that something to eat? Oh, Oh, I'm gonna hunt this thing. Ah! Ah! What? Woo! What do I do with it now? I want to eat you. I want to eat you, Dodo. I guess I can't eat the dodo. Okay, so as far as this goes, I'm just going to work my way down the group. Maybe melee damage would be good, actually. No, I'm just going to work my way down. Now, what would we like to learn? We've got 10 points. I guess I'm going to need somewhere to sleep, right? Oh, hit it with pick. Thank you, I'll do that in a second. I guess I'm going to need to make myself a little hut. So I want some walls and a door. I guess I need a foundation too. And a door. We don't need a roof. I just need walls. Yeah, buddy. I heard something. I am a level 17 wild dodo. Do you reckon this dodo will kill me? Oh, this dodo's tough. I'm gonna death by dodo. Oh, no, I killed it. I would love to join a tribe, but the problem is when I had a look at the available servers, all of them were like 250 plus ping. It doesn't look like there's any good Australian servers. So... oh shit, what is that? What the fuck is that? Oh, whoops. I don't want to throw my spear. Give me that back. Oh, no. Don't tell me I just lost my spear. Thank God. Should I kill it, you noob? Don't look at me. Don't you fucking look at me. Oh, he's got a pretty smiley face. It is friendly. So does that mean don't kill it? Don't attack it. Alright. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and look for some fresh water somewhere. If I can find some fresh water, I'll build a... it is a turtle. I know it's a turtle. But you're allowed to kill turtles. There's no rules against it. I need a torch. Wood, flint, and stone. Okay. Easy to get. Couple of flint. Couple of wood. Surely I can get stone from stone. You're cold. You should find some warmth soon. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. You can ride it! How do I ride it? Are you lying to me? Where did my torch go? Where did it go? You're hot! You just told me I was cold! Where did that turtle go? Stuff it. We're going in. If anything attacks me, I'm gonna hit it with a torch. Oh God, there's just dinosaurs looking at me. I can feel their eyes on me. But I gotta find this T-Rex for you, noob. I gotta find T-Rex for you. Is there like a map? Yeah, that's not a very good map. What is that? What the hell is that? Where'd it go? Oh, it's there. Okay. What is that? You noob, what is that? Is that good? Do I want that? Yes, Australia. Oh, apparently I'm cold again. Yes, I'm in Australia. It's a supple drop. Oh, a supply drop. I want supplies. That's a dinosaur. That is definitely a fucking dinosaur down there. Stay away from me, dinosaur. Don't even look at me. I keep seeing things. Yeah, spelling's overrated. I keep seeing things down there in the distance. Like moving around. There's definitely dinosaurs down there. 100%. I need to get this supply drop. That's a dinosaur. Oh no 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 I hate that. I hate when you slip down a hill. That hill was not nearly Do I have anything? I got nothing. I wanna kill. Alright. I need my spear again. I need my spear, and to get my spear, I need that. Stone, wood, and thatch. Okay. You wanna fucking die? Don't... I did not kill myself. No, that's a lie. I slipped down a hill, and apparently slipping down a hill killed me. All right, I want the door. Actually, maybe I want a shirt. No, I want a door. Maybe I want a water skin. No, this isn't a server, man. This is solo play because the servers are all 250 ping. Harvesting wood from trees, stone from rocks, and skin from bodies. Well, wait, what is my. Oh! So I want that. That's crap. If I get myself a hatchet, I'm gonna get way more stuff. Hatchet. And a roof. Okay. So first things first, I'm the realist. I want this because this gives me all the good stuff. Flint, wood, and thatch. Well, I'm not going to get flint easily. All right, stone pick first. What is that? What the hell is that? There's so many random things to explore. What am I getting myself into, noob? I feel like my guy's really bad at swimming above water. I don't even know if I'm moving forward at this point. I hope there are no dinosaurs in there. What is that? What the hell is it? There's so many cool shit. Oh man, the sharks? Okay. Swim faster, man. What is that? Maybe I shouldn't swim near that thing. What the hell is that? It's like it's leaking something. What the fuck is that? Get away from it. I don't like it. Get up. Come on. How deep down did you swim? Jesus Christ, man. Am I even getting closer to it? What the hell is that? That looks like a person. There's like something standing in the middle of that. Is that like some sort of alien overlord or something? Am I gonna get like a super dope set of armor? Am I gonna become a ninja? Oh no! 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 Oh! Going for it again. The swimming is really weird. It's almost impossible to stay above the water. Just keep your head up, man. The shark's got... Yeah, I got by a megalodon. But I'm going again. I can make it this time. Can I punch underwater? Yeah, if a megalodon tries, I'm gonna punch it in the fucking face. I really wish I knew what those glowing black orbs of death were. Terrifying. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm fine with cursing. Cussing? Yes, I'm completely fine with that. I do it all the time. Oh, come on, guys. That's not fair. That's not fair. Okay. Alright, how do I ride this turtle? Maybe this turtle can get me there. Can't ride it. Oh! Look at that! Look at that majestic beast! I'm gonna punch it. I'm gonna straight up punch it. I'm gonna punch it right in its leg. Oh, leave me alone, Sabretooth! Everything wants to eat me! Now, is that Brontosaurus fighting that Sabretooth now? Oh, that's cool! Sabretooth's fighting the Brontosaurus. Okay. I'm getting to this island, man. In the annals of this game, it's going to be called Jimmy Naked McGillicuddy and the Island of Shiny Stuff and Sharks. Is that Brontosaurus still fighting? I don't know, it's too dark underwater. I got no beef with you, Brontosaurus, even though you killed me. It's because I keep urinating in the water and attracting them. That's what the problem is. Oh, what's hitting me this time? Fuck off, sharks! What, like, no one likes you. You've got no friends. You've got no friends. The black balls of death are sharks. They don't look like they're sharks. I'm going to take your word for it. What the hell was that? Did you see that on the ocean? Oh, that's a shark. I feel like I should give up on this island. I feel like I should turn my attention to that monstrous thing. What is that red thing? That's the new target. We're gonna go to the red thing. Do you know what the red thing is? Is that a stone back here? One stone. I needed that. That red thing is a bit of lag. I don't think so, sir. I think you are lying to me. That thing's gonna eat me. That thing's gonna eat me. Get away from me, thing. Get away from me, thing. I will throw rocks at you. I will throw rocks at your face. Stay away, thing. We should just see how far Jimmy Naked McGillicuddy can make it in this world. Just nothing but his wits and his massive penis to protect him. Which one's closer? The red one or the blue one? I feel like the blue one's closer. It's very dark. Run! Make as much noise as possible! Uh-oh, that's a dinosaur. That doesn't look like a friendly dinosaur. That dinosaur's very spiky. Oh god, there's another one. What do I do? What do I do? It is not 2:29 here, it is 5:31 PM. I defecated. I pooped. Now I don't want to fall down the hill again. That was very upsetting. Is that a giant scorpion? That's a giant fucking scorpion. That's definitely a giant. Fuck! No way! I'm not fucking with a normal sized scorpion, let alone a giant scorpion. Oh, that's a lake. I finally found a lake. I can set up my house. Something is definitely trying to attack me. I outran it. Whew. We might make it to this. We might make it to this red thing. I'm very hungry and very thirsty because of all this running I've been doing. That's a Triceratops! Oh, it's Triceratops! Oh, no. No, no, no! No, sir. No, sir. I'm not going to the river. I refuse. I'm going to get to that red thing. And if that means I have to go through this creepy forest, then that's exactly what I have to do. I ain't punching no fish. Just, you guys keep eating grass. I defecated again. I'm defecating a lot. I feel like if I'm in an area where there are herbivores, I should be safe. Because if they're not running, then there's obviously nothing dangerous around. Right? Right? Okay. So, jumping rocks for some reason causes immense lag. What is happening? There, I'll just lick the water. Oh look, it rained, I became instantly hydrated. Apparently you just walk around with your head up, just going, ah. Look at that thing. What is it? Does that, is it just me, or does that look poisonous as fuck? I feel like this water is no good. Is this water red? I punched that fish! I hurt myself! Why is that water red? I ain't going in no red fucking water, you out of your mind? Maybe I can find some berries. No one ever got sick from eating random berries. There we go. We had some berries. All I want to do is make it to this tower. It's become my quest. It's become my life goal. I need more berries. Fuck! No! I'm so close! I'm so close! Leave me! No! Alright. Let's see if I can. Let's see if there's a server with some good, decent ping on it. You noob, I hope you'll hang around. I'm just going to urinate while it loads. Okay. Yeah, Raptor is a small T-Rex, so you should follow me. Alright, let's see if we've got something with ping. Oh, look! This one here. There's a few of them up now. Thank you so much, you noob. If you are a night owl, I am on most days during your time, playing a bunch of different games. This game seems pretty cool. I might play it for a little bit longer. Joining failed. This upsets my soul. It taunts me. It taunts me. Let me try and join this one. And this is the problem I have with early access games. Just let me play the game, man. Just let me play. Joining fail, unknown error. That one there, people can obviously join to, that's why it's full. See, there's a few ones here that are full, and they're obviously the ones people can join. But where is... What have I tried? I've tried that one. I've tried that one. I haven't tried any of these yet, though. Because they're full. I don't know what to do, man. That's a new one. Dinosaurs and dingoes. Maybe Steam will have something about people being unable to join games. Oh, oh, oh! It's working! It's very hot. Do this. Let's do this. Boom. Let's kill some dinosaurs. Hulk Hogan. Whew. Yeah, I did. That's, yeah. That was a new one. So, maybe me and him can be friends. I just want to start a farm. Is that weird? I just want to create a little hut. Get a little farm. Kill some dinosaurs when they come onto my property. Hey, kids! Get off my lawn! Okay. Okay. Oh, you know what we're going to do? going to play a female and we're going to trick people into giving us stuff. Oh, yeah. People like redheads these days, right? I know I do. I mean, I guess that's kind of red. Do we just go full chest size? Just come on, boys. Come to town, boys. It doesn't look like I can make the hair look thinner. And we'll call her Jane. Totally not streaming McGillicuddy. Please don't attack me. Hello, I'm gonna take all your shit. Yep, I want that. Definitely want that. I want that. Don't really need raw meat. I want your hide. I want your wood. I'll take your stone as well. You can keep your food and your shitty slingshot. We will bury you at sea, like you would have wanted. Get off me! Get off me, devil woman! There we go. Jump on the back of the turtle. I don't want to jump on no turtle. Oh, it's only unconscious? It's tameable! What is all this stuff? Equip a Parasolopolis with this to ride in style. Is that a Parasolopolis? No. It's not dead, it's only unconscious. Okay, let's have a look at my craftables. I already have a stone pick and enough for another one. So, let's go harvest some things and level up in the process. I am Jane, the destroyer of rocks. Whoa! Alright, fine, I'll kill this turtle. Jesus. If it wakes up and kills me, I'll be so upset. What just happened? Are you kidding me? That was really disappointing. Do you know if I can load that character up again? Because I enjoyed starting off with a bunch of stuff. See, I'm blaming you for that, you noob. I went back there to finish that turtle off, and it knew what was happening. Oh, I gotta start a new character again. I think I got kicked, yeah. It didn't say. Oh, maybe because my name was totally not streaming and people were like, "You're streaming!" Jane, not a hooker, McGillicuddy. We gotta take advantage of the boys. Well, I couldn't find that server again, so I think that server actually went down. Can you hear that? I'm really not enjoying the sound of that. Oh, what? Get away. Get away. If we get kicked again, yes. What does that do? You can use this to skin the appearance of a helmet or hat. The fuck does that mean? Oh, it's a guy. How do I talk to that guy? Is there a button I have to press? What button do I talk to press to the guy? I need to press to talk to the. I want to press and talk. Where is press and talk? I can't see it. Well, I missed my chance to talk to that guy. Put it on your head. What am I putting on my head? Ah, B for broadcast. Hello, where did you go? I'm totally a hot girl. Should we try and make it again? Or did we learn our lesson? I feel like we learned our lesson. Feel like. What is that noise? Oh, come on! Piss off, this thing cannot run underwater. What was that nonsense? Give me a safe area! Oh shit! It's so close. We must go there. The hat's gone. We must go there. We must stock up on berries for the long trek. Wouldn't mind stocking up on some stones as well. Oh. Oh, that's just telling me that. Come on, give me some stone. There's gotta be some stone around here somewhere. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. You noob, you're gonna decide what engrams we get. Oh! Fuck off! Servers are crashing like you wouldn't believe. Let's try this one. You can name the character this time, you noob. Male or female, your choice. Just write it in now, and we will go with that. What? Oh! I guess that was the same server that I got kicked from. Was it? Yes. Yes. Excellent. So, apologies. You don't get to name the character because I loaded in as an already active character. I feel like I'm a bad person now. I feel like I've robbed you. Oh, this is what I want. What do I need? I need one stone. Come on, man. How hard is it to find a goddamn stone? That looks like a stone. Nope. That's a shell. That looks like it will eat me if I give it the chance. A pterodon. Is that a stone? No, that's a shell. Is that a stone? No, that's a shell. I'm not punching a rock. I'm not gonna do it. Just get berries, man. I'm gonna make a berry jubilee over here. A jubilee of berries. Oh, we've gone up a level. Okay. So, let's go health. I'm gonna go health and melee damage. Okay, so we've got 8 points. What are we spending it on, you noob? Let you have a look at that screen. And I'm just gonna back out of it. And when it catches up, you'll have told me what you want me to get. You had a saddle. Yes, I started with a saddle, but when you die, you lose the saddle. No saddle. Oh, they look like stones. They definitely look like stones. They are oh. Apparently, they were not stony enough. More berries. The Berry King. Berries, hashtag McBerryberry. Stuff for a house. You want me to get stuff for a house straight away? Okay. So, foundation is what we need at first. So we can get the foundation and the door frames. I feel like we should have used a spear, but that was your call, man. Now, if we die because we don't have a spear, it's on you. Oh, look, it's a person. Hello, I'm lost. Please help. I need a stone. How can there not be a single stone on this beach? That a stone? No, it's a shell. I need a stone. Stone. That looks like stones. Lots of stones. Oh! What is happening in this world? Is the one that I was playing, it's not even on there anymore. This is extreme. extremely frustrating. I want to punch a baby. Servers going up, down, down, up, around. All I want to do is, like, kill a dinosaur. That's all I want to do. And this game won't let me. Okay, so let me see if I remember. Female, black skin, that's white hair, black hair. Okay, what next? That, I'm not starting on that North Coast again. That North Coast is been kicking the shit out of me for too long, so. Ugh, what sort of skin is that? She's like a goblin! Dum, 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 dum. Okay, why you do that? Someone obviously killed someone. Big boobs, of course. How can you not? And butt. I can do butt? I mean, I guess that would be... Whoa. She's spinning like a monster. Oi, 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 oi. Name will be Miss Black Pie. Okay. I think her hips? No, no, that's not how you do it. I don't think you can, man. I mean, I guess I could do her upper legs. Yeah, that works. That works, I guess. What's happening? You're pro at killing a new player. People are crying. I feel like this is... Alright, this is at the request of YouNoob157, just for the record. Miss Black Pie. Okay, you did this. You did this, YouNoob. Hopefully Hopefully I can find a stone, because that was causing me serious issues last time. Done. Look at that, how dumb is that? Stones. Stones everywhere. What was that? Uh-oh. Don't. Stay back. Get away from me. Don't even do it. Don't do it, man. Oh my god! Oh my god! I had stones. That's all I needed. Fuck! Why aren't I respawning? Why won't I respawn? Oh, because the server went down. What the... You know what? You know what? Cancel, 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 cancel. I know what the problem is. Too late, we're already in. The problem is people have just been like, I'm going to make a server. And then when the server crashes, or when they're like, I don't want to play this game anymore, they just close the server. And then I'm sitting here just going, well, I'm fucked. The vid is reloading. Yeah, probably because we crashed out. Okay, I'm kinda back. Did you see your character get killed? The tiny death. Hey, babe. Ooh, what do we got? Turkey burgers? No? What are they? Kangaroo? Oh, and that one crashes before I even finish my character. I'm so sick of this game. I'm so. Alright, so I'm gonna turn off unofficial servers. I only wanted to see official servers. There's no such thing as an official server. Maybe I have to hit refresh. There we go. See, there are no Australian official servers. That's the problem. Maybe I should just bite. I'm gonna bite the bullet and play on a 2-3-2-1. Yeah, some guy just ran up and punched it. Punched us in the dick. Punched us. Just over and over again. It's like our booty offended him. Yeah, no, there are none close. There are no official servers close. This is the closest. Virginia? How do you mean? Vagina. Oh, vagina. No. No. She definitely had both parts. Definitely. Oh, this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. No, I don't want everything maxed out. I want this guy. Oh, yes. Actually, let's make his neck length higher. Amazing. Jimmy the creature. McGillicuddy. What a creepy looking person. Okay. Sweet. Like I broke my hand, but now all I need is a stone. That thing's gonna totally fight me. Hat on. I can't put the hat on. Like, it's like a hat skin. You can use this to skin the appearance of a helmet or hat. I mean, I guess I need a knife or something to so I can skin things. Don't even come over here. Don't come over here, man. Don't even do it. You stay on your side, I'll stay on my side. And then we'll be friends. The saddle can only go on a Paracerilophus. Do you know what that is? Do you know what a Paracerilophus is? Oh, stone. Sweet. Did you say it's restoring data? Does that mean I'm gonna crash from this one as well? Don't follow me, man. Don't follow me. Let's hide behind this rock. Quickly. Make it. If he comes around here. No, okay, he's not coming. Where should we journey to? Oh, it's right there! I need that in my life. Maybe that blue thing. That blue thing doesn't seem too far away. I know I need thatch for a house, so I may as well just get it now. Because I think that levels me up as well. Now, I'm sorry, you noob, but I have to overrule you on this one. I need a hatchet and a spear to start out with. I will get the house stuff, but the hatchet and spear are just really important. Because this will let me get wood from trees, which is what I want, stone from rocks, and skins from bodies, which I think I can then do the hat. So I need wood and flint. Oh, come on! Come on! Come on! That was an official server. All the servers are down. Every single server is down. Is what we have to do. No, I've never played Team Fortress 2. Oh, sessions are back. Which server was I on? Do you even remember? I remember which server I was on. I was on the server with the lowest ping. Yeah, sure, give me a second. Just give me a second. That is my profile name on Steam. Okay, so how do I do this? Let's give him a big head. Wow. Oh, yes. What sort of accident have you been in, man? Giant hands. giant arms, but really skinny everything else. No, that needs to be big and bulging. And giant feet. He has to have giant feet. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay, hopefully I'll be able to actually get started this time and actually play for a bit. Oh wow, that's so close. That's so close. Let's go straight to it. Are you kidding me? The official servers are kicking me every 30 seconds. No sessions found. They're down again. Okay, ma'am. I'm sorry. You're going to have to catch me another time. I'm at my limit. My limit. Those of you who've been watching on YouTube through Torrent This Presents New Game Weekly, thank you for watching. This has been Ark. The 30 seconds of the last hour and 23 minutes that I've been able to play it have been really enjoyable. But early access, figure your shit out!